Good evening from Peter Mitchell. Police say two brothers who died in a Marupna house may have been exposed to gas for a number of days. Victoria will get an anti-corruption commission, but the Premier denies the announcement is a backflip. Train commuters furious over the official document that claims they're prepared to stand for up to 45 minutes. And Gold Coast recruit Carmichael Hunt has shown off his skills at his first AFL training session. Mostly sunny tomorrow, a top of 17.